this shame.
Emmeline! Emmeline! The railroad boys have arrived. The new boarder is here. Is the room ready?
Yes, father!
Mr. Fenton here has spoken to me again about you, Emmeline. With his lumber and your brother's skill, could be a fine shop. How now, Emmeline? Fenton's a fine man, widower, rich, a real partner. You saved this family once and you could save it again. I want a grandson from you.
I have given you myself 20 years of my life. Is that not enough, father?
No man could want a better child. Still, you have a life of your own. Think on it. Fenton's a fine man.
Miss Emmeline, will you do me the honor?
Make men rage.
A war will make
Can't you read?
Not properly. I was raised on a farm in Kansas. Work and sleep, you don't need to read where I come from. You need to plow and seed and harvest. You work all day, you sleep all night. You don't need to read where I come from.
Now that you're here, perhaps you'd like me to teach you.
I can learn most anything. I'd like that.
We'll start tomorrow. Good night, Matthew.
Night, Miss Emmeline.
Thank you. the tree of the knowledge of good and evil, thou shalt not eat of it. For in the day that thou eatest thereof, thou shalt surely die. Your weeping. And Adam gave names to all cattle, and to the fowl of the air, and to every beast of the field. But for Adam there was not found an helpmeet for him.
I need to speak with Matthew.
Trouble, sir!
Words come from your boss. The road crew's moving north tomorrow.
I'm not going! I'm staying right here. I've been every place. I'm gonna go. Time I work for myself. Feels like home right here. Thinking of the future, sir. I'm thinking of making a home. It's love that makes us feel at home, sir. It's love that tells the truth. The truth is, the truth is, I want to marry.
of my life. You want nothing else besides my love.
But
you're going to leave me.
I never leave.
Never.
hearts shall be disclosed, that if either of you know any impediment why ye may not be lawfully joined together in matrimony, to now confess it.
I'm sorry, there's an bad news already. That sister of yours is bound to bring more. She's jealous of you, Emmeline, jealous of us.
Hush, I'll hear now. the past that I fear, and Hannah might think it wrong that I have married now after these many years. She might try to scare you off. She'll say something, she frightens me. She frightens me!
Thank you. Thank you. There is no man I want. won't you leave, Sister Moshe? No one here will forgive you ever. Not a soul here will ever speak to you again. Why don't you leave?
To come back. want.